According to CTV Edmonton, the Oilers have replaced Pat Quinn as head coach with assistant Tom Rennie. Quinn will move into a senior advisor position with the organization. Throughout his coaching career, Quinn has had stints in Toronto, Los Angeles, and Philadelphia. That's the latest on Pat Quinn and the Edmonton Oilers. Until next time, this is your boy King Leo, signing off. Peace!